Astros Project headless sensors ten cult leader left the facility of destruction, the foundry reactors are in meltdown. Okay.
Diagnostics on the active Praetor suit. It appears that I can accelerate the upgrading of your arsenal by measuring your combat effectiveness. I have added a tracker to your helmet's display.
The facility will not allow you access to the turbine room unless the demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
I'm getting hit from behind. Hey, this is like, the Doom 3, was it? That was cool.
Watch. Core temperature rising.
How the heck do I... Okay. USB, the main chip, whatever. Token. What am I doing? I have no idea what I'm doing. Alright, let's get out of here. Oh, I see now. Hehehe. no idea where I'm going. Jump! Ooh, armor, please. Music's going intense. Oh yes. Oh, hold on. Oh, my aim.
Demonic threat reduced by 25%.
Oh, jeez. Oh. Kneecap to the face. God! Great, baby. Give myself some health.
Stay committed.
Okay. So there's two different cards. As we can see, so this way it is. Upgrade real quick. Ammo efficient. Central. Okay. No, no.
Remember, the blind council is always watching. Stay focused. Stay committed.
Thank you. Okay.
Demonic threat reduced by 50%.
Data. Play card. Alright, sweet. Max armor.
Demonic threat reduced by 75%.
Accidental death and dismemberment form yet? Seek human resources for assistance. Your devotion to
the
foundation to our success. With you, we will establish a new paradigm.
All right, it's back here again. Follow the icon. I forgot there's a map, mini map thing. What am I doing? Oh yeah, the hand.
Access granted. Gas leak stopped.
Safe levels. Lockdown. Disengage.
Armor.
Turbine room doors now open.
health. Here. Can we go through here? No. So we gotta go all the way around. Here we go. Is that me? No, I don't think so. Check my map. Oh, yeah. So it's that room.
Temperature reaching critical levels.
Oh, screen shaking. Here we go. Battle on the hot plate. RdmAzn, this guy. There we go, Jesus. Come here.
The core temperature is now stabilized.
Somewhere nearby. It could be Olivia.
Chip.
Authorization, Olivia Pierce, Alpha 4, 0, 2.
She has locked me out, Dr. Hayden.
She is trying to tear open the portal between our world and theirs.
You could not have saved them anyway.
The system won't allow anyone but Olivia to override it now. We will have to shut down the Argent Tower manually from the surface.
Okay.